something out, man. Come on down, man. Hold on, it's wrapped around this side.
Holy fuck. Pull me up, I'm falling over. I can't get my foot off.
Yeah, you got that vine wrapped around you. You're gonna have to. Yo, you got it down? Okay.
Yeah.
You got it out?
No. Shit.
Hold on.
Here, let me try to break it off over here.
You ain't gonna break that vine.
Yeah.
Here. We just need to get there. We go. Pull it over that way, Scott. Yeah. There you go. You got it, Keith.
God dang. You good?
Yeah. Come on, we'll guide you down. Okay.
Damn.
What the fuck might like that?
Oh, hey.
All in the way. That's a mean fucking three. What did you say?
It was a three, you heard it been.
I got here and I said, I think I just got my trail picking privileges revoked from Keith.
Oh. It said three.
I know.
Some of that stuff is washed out a lot.
And 1.5 of them, so I'm going to throw it out.
Yeah, that hairpin turn almost got me.
Did get me.
Yeah.
Is right?
Yeah, he's all right. Yeah. Just fighting vines and shit, and he just trail cut it, went straight down the hill, hit the trail again.
You gotta go back. That, it turns right here.
Oh, right behind you, yeah.
It's pretty short to get back to, I think it comes right out where we started.
Right up to it. Yeah. Right at the same end.
It's funny, man. There's fives out here that aren't that bad.
Yeah.
But that hill on 22, the Rocky Hill, that's a pretty nasty hill for
that
a
good. That was a gnarly hill. When I was going up it right at the end, I needed a downshift, but I didn't have the balance for it. And I was like, oh, shit, I'm screwed. But I just slipped it a little. I was like, thank God, 450.
Yeah, yeah. 450. That's what I did. I just rode the clutch. And yeah, I just about threw it on the ground on that thing.
Yeah, and I had wound up right behind you when you were doing it.
I knew you were there, so I was like, I gotta keep going, I gotta keep moving.
This thing was like, I wanna stall, I wanna stall.
Who's like, the last one? Is that Tom's kid? Is that Nate?
What's that?
Is that Nate on the two stroke that we're missing?
Scott's kid?
No, Nate didn't come.
Where's Scott at?
Is that his kid?
Yeah, we're missing Scott.
No, Scott just walked away.
Oh, he's probably taking a piss.
The dude on the 501, his son, that's his.
That's the son there.